in the world that I like better than bacon and lettuce on a homegrown tomato. Up in the morning, out in the garden. You ripe one, don't get a hot one. Plant them in the springtime, eat them all summer. Winter without them is a culinary bummer. And I forget all about the sweat and the day. And every time I go out and plant me a big in homegrown, homegrown tomatoes. What would life be without homegrown tomatoes? There's only two things money can't buy: true love and homegrown tomatoes. That's for sure. There ain't nothing a homegrown tomato won't cure. You can put them in a salad, put them in a stew. You can even make your own tomato juice. You can eat them with eggs, eat them with gravy. You can eat them with beans, pinto, and maybe. You can put them on the side, put them in the middle. Hell, homegrown tomatoes on a hot cake griddle. Well, homegrown tomatoes. What would life be without homegrown tomatoes? And there's only two things money can't buy: true love and homegrown tomatoes. Johnny Tomato Seed. And I know just what this country needs. It's homegrown tomatoes in every yard you see. Well, when I die, don't bury me in some dark old dang cemetery. Out in the garden, that'd be much better, where I could be pushing up homegrown tomatoes. Well, homegrown tomatoes. What would life be without homegrown tomatoes? There's only